sit way in the back of the church. You know the folk that gotta know. That face got a big frown. You know the folk that gotta know. They look sad. They come on here. They look down. They low down. Come on here. You know the folk that gotta know. Pastor, I can't make it today. I gotta run in my pantyhose. Bishop, I can't make it today. My dog ran over my foot. Bishop, you know when you gotta. I learned how to thank God for the no's. Mm-hmm. No means I know better than you.
Thank you.
I'm about to help somebody over here. No means that's not the one for you. Hey, hallelujah. No means if you go down that road, you on your own. Romans 8:28, read it tonight. Yes. All things. I didn't say some things. I didn't say a few things. Come on, a particular kind of thing. All things work together for your good. God gave me that scripture when I was in college, and I didn't understand what was going on. Hallelujah. He said, guess what, Yvette? It doesn't feel good, but that doesn't mean it's not working for your good. Move on here. Thank God for the yes. Amen. I learned to thank God for the no. But then sometimes God will tell you to wait. He'll say yes. He'll say no. Or he'll say wait.
He'll say wait.
You know, we get upset at the no, but I found folk get more upset over the wait than they do the no. We get more upset over the wait. Wait just means not now.
Right. There you go.
He didn't say no. He didn't say no, you can't have it. He said, wait.
Wait.
Wait on me.
Yeah.
I haven't finished yet. You know, the kids in the kitchen and they trying to get dinner and you're smelling all this good food and they come and want to stick their finger in the pot. Wait. Mm-hmm. It'll taste better when it's all on your plate together. Wait. Wait on me, saith the Lord. Wait on me. We wait on buses. We wait in the operating room. We wait at the doctor's office. We wait on our paycheck, monthly or bi-weekly. Come on here. We wait in on the microwave. We
right.
But we don't want to wait on God.
That's right. Wait on him.
He says, wait on me, be of good courage, and I will strengthen your heart. Mm-hmm. He says, wait.
Wait.
And then lastly, I'm closing. Not only must you watch, not only must you write, not only must you wait, but the last one is you must worship.
Yeah.
Habakkuk 2:3 says, it will not be delayed.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Every denial, every delay is not a denial.
Mm-hmm.
He says, it will not be delayed. God's plan may come slowly, but he said to tell you, my plan will come shortly.
Yeah.
You can trust me when you can't trace me.
Yeah.
When you don't know where I'm at in the plan, how much longer it takes. I told some people at work we have these classes, online classes we take, and they put all these screens and you gotta go through the different screens. I said, at least put 1 out of 30 at the bottom of the screen, 2 out of 30. So I at least know how much longer
right.
I have to go. I'm just clicking the next screen. I don't know how much time I have left on this. That's how we are with God. If we had an idea, God, he said, I'm going to have this for you by June 15, 2018. I think some of us would feel a little better, wouldn't we? Because at least we know when. But God says, I'm not giving you. I'm trying to get you to trust me when you can't trace me.
Yeah.
Proverbs 3:5 says this way, trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not to your own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge him, and he will direct your path. We must trust and obey, because there's no other way to be happy in Jesus unless we trust and obey.
Yeah.
God is an organized God. He's not like some of us. He's not disorganized. He's not unplanned, unstructured, haphazard. Come on here. He's very concise. Jeremiah 29:11 said it this way, for I know the plans that I have for you.
Mm-hmm.
Plans of good and not of evil to bring about an expected end. He says, in everything to give thanks, this is the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you.
Yeah.
When the enemy makes you think you can't figure this out, it's not going to happen, you got to praise him anyway. Somebody say, open up your mouth and tell God thank you in the midst of your trials. Tell him, I love you, Lord, with all my heart. I praise you. I give you glory in spite of what I'm going through. Though you tarry, I'm going to wait on you. I'm going to go through this with my head up. I'm going to encourage my soul and journey on. Though the night seems dark and I am far from home, thanks be to God, the morning light appears, the storm is passing over, hallelujah. Sometimes you gotta look in the mirror and encourage yourself and speak to yourself and say, you're coming out of this and you're coming out with a high praise. You got to open up your mouth in the midst of your trials and in the midst of your tribulation, and you got to learn to tell God thank you. You got to do like the songwriter said, hallelujah, anyhow. Never let your troubles get you down. When your troubles come your way, hold your head up high and say, hallelujah, anyhow. I wonder if I got a few praises in here that know that God, the God I serve, he's well able and he's worthy to be praised. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, your name is worthy to be praised. If I had 10,000 tongues, I couldn't praise you enough for all you've done for me. You brought me up out of a horrible pit, out of the miry clay, to place my feet on a rock to stay. And it could have been the other way. Somebody look at somebody and say, it should have been the other way. High five somebody and say, it almost was the other way. But God, he didn't see fit to let none of these things be. And every day by your power, they'll keep on keeping me. So I'm on. Until I saw a man who had no feet. Thank you, Lord, for every pain. Thank you, Lord, for every trial you brought me through. For every mountain you brought me over. For every valley you brought me through. I want to thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, was trying to take me out last night, you blocked him, you stopped him, yeah, God. So I woke up this morning with my mind stayed on Jesus. Take care of me. I knew the Lord.